spent a lot of time in the late 60s and early 70s working to promote peace. In 1969, they put up billboard advertisements in major cities around the world that said, "War is over if you want it." 2 years later, the slogan became the basis for the song when Lennon decided to make a Christmas record with an anti-war message. John also claimed another inspiration for writing the song. He said he was, quote unquote, "sick of white Christmas."
For our next song, we're performing "Merry Christmas, Starling." "Merry Christmas, Starling" by the Carpenters was written by Richard Carpenter and Frank Poehler and originally recorded in 1970. This was the Carpenters' first attempt at Christmas music. But the lyric was originally written in 1946 by Frank Buller, who was the choir director at California State University, Long Beach. So now, here's Merry Christmas, Darling.
Christmas Eve, let's see how much work you have.